the youngsters of today are such a vibrant lot. They are in tune with the innovations in science and technology and IT and all those things. Such a series which HCL does, true to our roots, will give them an ample opportunity for them to delve deeply into the glorious past. Indian classical music is like an ocean. An individual can take one spoon of it, one cup of it, one bowl of it, one bucket of it. It all depends upon the outlook of the listener.